I am also fining Mr. Sterling $2.5 million, the maximum amount allowed under the NBA Constitution.